This is section 3 of the men's 400 with Roy Rutgers and Peter Samuels, runner for UT Arlington. Two middle lanes.
There you go, boy.
Actually, they're in the inside two lanes.
And that's Peter Samuels of Texas Arlington taking the lead.